did it. It was hard, but we did it.
Huh? Hi. I can. Oh. Your picture worked for you.
Your sashes are in here.
Be a le-
okay.
Of course you're gonna pay.
What are you here to pick up?
Everybody's just so nice and lovely.
And we have.
Hey.
How are you?
Go over. Class of 2021, hey guys, class of 21, see you on top.
God,
literally 9% equals 21. I love Ricky. Ricky's the best. He's recording this video for you guys, so you guys should enjoy it. And I'll see you guys in graduation. Maybe in a Speedo.
In a Speedo?
I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream, so I can't stop now. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream, so I can't stop now. I gotta stop feeling invincible and start feeling invincible. Hey, feeling impossible. The hardest thing is believing in your dreams. Stop feeling invincible and start feeling invincible. Hey, feeling impossible. The hardest thing is believing in your dreams. I feel like a stranger to myself, and sometimes that feels dangerous, but I beg you, see.
Okay, that. Okay.
Okay.
Hold on, let me pull up the question.
You don't even know the- I'm really happy to finally be finishing my high school career because it took a lot of out of me. A lot of energy and a lot of sleepless nights. And I hope all of the people that felt the same way, I hope you're doing better. And I hope the best for your teacher. So I thought it was going to be kind of like a Mean Girls thing, like a movie kind of place, but it really wasn't. It just kind of... You make it comes out what you make of it.
I think we can all agree on, you know, coming into freshman year that everyone thinks it's hard, it's gonna be new people. But to me, honestly, I stay with the same people I always knew. Obviously, I made new friends in sports, and like I said, they turned out to be great people, and I'm glad I met them.
I kind of expected it to be like easy, but it's just obviously. With the AP classes and honors classes, it's not that easy, but I mean, I managed through, so it was pretty good.
Obviously, there's that expectation of like watching movies, obviously, and then like, oh, love me this, oh, high school dances, like high school sweethearts, all of that, but once you get here, it's just like, where is all of that, you know? Like, it's just very, like, not like up there, it's more like down here.
I was kind of expecting for things not to go my way. I was scared that I wouldn't get along with certain people and not like have the high school experience that you see in movies, but I ended up liking how my high school went, or years went.
A memorable experience, probably freshman year when we went to NorCal with Crown. Super great experience, fun stuff. We just did some stuff. Don't tell anybody, but we snuck out. Relis, if you're seeing this, you didn't catch us, but we were right around the corner when you're walking around, so.
Which is the trips. There was a trip for NorCal with them, with some of them. Some of the people that are here also with me doing sports, had a trip with them. And I think that was probably one of the best experiences of high school.
One of my most memorable experiences in high school would be going to football games. I went to almost all of them. Obviously, I was set up, put up posters with my friends, and just the atmosphere of being around people you love is just so energetic and happy.
Just joining sports, making friends, and going to the events from the schools, such as homecoming, football games when I was a freshman. Also participating in the lunch events, such as the pep rallies and all that.
Backstage in general before concerts, because I just love the adrenaline rush and all the events that occurred backstage.
One of my most memorable experiences in high school, would be Sadie's, because it was the last dance that we had in our whole high school experience. And I don't know, I just enjoyed the night. I had so much fun and everything was just a blast.
I guess that one time when during the 4x4 in like ninth grade, like a really long time ago,
we were like really close to losing, but as soon as I like made the last stride, like I pushed through, and then we just ended up, everyone just ended up cheering with each other, and like we just felt all united, you know?
Living a good life full of goodbyes. My eyes are on the gray sky, saying I don't wanna come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm high up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. All my boys are with me going up for the night. But who cares? Who cares? 'Cause this is all, yeah. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. We don't always say what we mean. Foundation of me living life as an American team. American team. Mm, oh yeah. We don't always say what we mean. In the heart of American team. My youth is the foundation of me. Oh, I'm proud to be American. And we don't always say what we mean. It's the love of an American dream. My youth is the foundation of me. Living life is an American dream. American chain, American chain, oh yeah. Right here. American teenager. Yeah.
Island, it's like
I made
3 boys and spells on.
And I'll be living.
Mom! How do you feel?
Oh, oh, oh. Picture. Together.
Love that.
American.
This is Miss Response.
Miss Hanley.
Miss Hanley.
Miss Hanley.
Mr. Long.
Profe Iniguez. And a little.
Mr. Larson.
Mr. Ronto.
Sagiri.
Lombardi.
Michelli.
Like Miss Giroux.
Mr. Martin.
Miss Palo.
Mr. Nava.
How many people have said Mr. Hernandez?
Mr. Hernandez.
Miss Kuka.
Mr. Camaro. And Profe Iniguez.
Hi, if you're seeing this video, I miss you. And I hope I get to see you in the future once I'm graduating from college.
Yeah, she was like the best teacher. She taught us a lot. She even got me into a class to take for biosystems. And it was a great experience.
Mr. Larson, because he was always so nice to me. I love Mr. Larson.
She really helped me. Freshman year, I failed her class, but she still tried to get me to do my work. And I had her again junior year, and I did better that time.
He got me out of trouble. He turned me into an athlete, and he always trained me hard to become the best person I can every day and wake up and, you know, just be there, think positive, and just enjoy life.
If you're watching this, you're an awesome teacher. I know I didn't pass the AP exam, but please stop bugging about that because I really love your class. And I passed with an A. But thank you for being our advisor for Ecology Club and being a fun teacher. And yeah, thank you so much.
Like, even like she was my health teacher in ninth grade, but like mostly like as a coach, she's like basically a good teacher as a coach too, because she made me like push myself through the entire time. And like would just like inspire me to like get better, and I really appreciate that.
out of my freshman year, but I gave her a hard time that year towards the end, but you know, she never gave up on me. She still put time and effort to help me out, and I want to appreciate that to her.
He's been there since my freshman year. He's been coaching me and just all around being there for me and pushing me to become the best athlete that I can.
The biggest impact on me, he was kind of like a mentor this year, and he always gave good advice, even though when I would ask him a question, he would answer me with the question. But everything that he gave me, I know I'm gonna keep to heart and grow with that.
I had him for math my junior year, and junior year is one of the toughest years, scientifically proven. No, don't quote me on that. But junior year was really tough for me, and he was there for me. I could vent to him anytime, and he would give me advice, and just like, oh, I'm all over the place. He would give me advice and tell me what to do, and he just really helped me, guide me through junior year all along. So thank you, Mr. Hernandez.
Let me know, do I still got time to grow? Things ain't always set in stone. That be known, let me know. I'm just not there. Life just ain't fair. Seems like streetlights glowing happen to be just like moments passing in front of me. So I hopped in the cab, I paid my fare. See, I know my destination. I'm just not there. All these streetlights glowing happen to be just like moments passing in front of me. So I hopped in the cabin, I paid my fare. See, I know my destination. I'm just not.
Dance program, because there's truly no other like it.
My friends, I'm gonna miss them a bunch. Obviously we're all going our separate ways, going to college, you know, it's kind of sad, but that's how life is. So my friends,
I think we were all very, very smart, and I'm proud of everybody for getting into a college or getting a job. And like, I feel like we all grew up together and we all have a close bond.
Congratulations, guys. We did it. I'm proud of all of you.
I hope you guys accomplish all your future majors and careers throughout college and universities. I love you guys. Thank you for making so many memories.
I hope you guys have a good future and good luck out there, because, you know, it's going to be scary.
Congratulations, we made it. I know it wasn't easy. We had a really rough year since we weren't obviously face-to-face teachers, but just be proud of yourself. Give yourself a little pat on your back. But yeah, congratulations. I am excited to see what you guys do in the future, and excited to see your families, your future jobs, your future accomplishments. So yeah.
I just want to say that, you know, this is the best class, and even though we didn't come to school our senior year, you know, we're still doing it online. Everyone still, you know, supports each other. Everyone still, like, you know, we just had this strong bond that I think no other class had, and it's been there since junior high. And I just want to thank all the class 21 people for having each other's back and everything, whether if it's sports, ASB, or anything like in the clubs.
Okay, and
I love you guys, and I'm gonna miss you guys. I'm gonna miss you guys so much, even though some of you guys don't even know me, but hope you guys do great in life, honestly.
High school was a good one. I just wish I had a popper and to enjoy it.
We've made a lot of great memories, and this has definitely been one of the most memorable years, despite it being one of the most difficult.
Yeah, there's definitely something to rejoice about.
I'll miss you, class of 2021. I love you guys. I've always looked up to you guys, and I love you, and I'll miss you.
Class of 2021.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 2021.
Class of 2021.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21. This is for you guys.
Class of 21.
Class 21 on top.
Class of 21.
Class of 2021.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Class of 21.
Congratulations, class of 2021!